How to fix a Synaptics driver is required for reflashing error on Windows. 1. Update your Synaptics touchpad driver using the recommended Avast driver updater in this video guide. 2. Download and install latest Synaptics touchpad firmware. 3. Set BIOS to default settings. 4. Uninstall then re-enable your touchpad device. 5. Install Synaptic Precision touchpad drivers via the above-mentioned Avast driver updater. 6. Install generic Microsoft touchpad drivers.